Well, I think that Christopher has done so much to bring Burberry into the modern age, whether it's through the brilliance of his design or his use of technology. First kiss just like a drug
under your influence. It's a great brand to wear, it's a great brand, you know, we use them in our movies.
You know, I think a lot of companies try to run after the latest thing that comes up. Burberry through Christopher, or Christopher through Burberry, I don't know, has been very consistent.
Christopher's got very good taste in music, and he really listens to British music. There's always like a, he's really passionate about it. No silver or no gold, it could dress me up so good. You're the glitter in the darkness of my world. Just tell me what to do, I'll fall right into you. You're going under cause the spell, just say the word. I feel your love. Boom, clap, the sound of my heart. The beat goes on and on and on and on. And boom, clap, it make me feel good. Come on to me.
Called the collection The Birds and the Bees, said with a little irony. We liked this idea of something very natural, something that felt very free. What we wanted to do with that was play with this, the joyousness of colour, the joys of fashion.
I feel this so well done, and feel very, very energised by the show.
There's so many people, you know, are just, you know, caught up with Burberry and enamoured by it, and today was no exception.